Every time in one election, you will see millions, thousands of people, but a god the people, you know. A great mega politics in Abanyo, a go ndaulo wode so a go mage. A go monaga bo, a gama pro artiji wode nyan de madaka. Billions, billions of dollars, millions of nairas. Bin bunkered for election. So, but those things, secondly, and the way we have my GM, I just bonk or I save for your dotier for election. Ne mean to me that they want a good dreams for the state and for the people. And those people Chigimo State, Mandana Pote Chigimo State, and when came when a dream, no solution. He created jobs. Nime Imo State. I will use Imo State. I will no longer call the eastern part of Nigeria, because eastern part of Nigeria are too vast and large and different interests. But my own state, Imo State. And you want to on Imo. She said that in a Jomwa, you want to mean in a Baha, now about that place. If you have side Anambra, and we call it mini, and I think side Gopal and Uguta side, then we call it mini bribe that area. And a lot of Imo State now into business in terms of importation and whatever. And there are many things state sequestered in me where they create their job, they made the state. Corner gathering the people so that I want to graduate from school. On web bug the application, a bug submit application as on a channel. Yet ago. Ajujima Woro, now 2019 that is fast approaching. Nkemu Aukwa, one of the people now contesting for governorship in Imo State for my area. For the first time, somebody in my community, apata and local government team since Mbakwe Jechara, Ogain on ATT. You know, I am the next person now for that position. I'm not a billionaire. But I believe in something. I believe in my people. I have a special dream for my people. Even I have tried to establish a very solid company in Imo State. The current government of Imo State rejected those things. Now going never again wala for the project I enjoyed Imo State Unugwawasa. Ikagum. Ugwawasa. Everything Ugwawasa. Yini law labra Nigeria Ugwawasa. Or na Ugwawasa came and wa. Umas in a gas school na libo. One senator from Anambra State, a man with senatorial zone osiputa. No na gwa his people. No mwazi on a state site on a defend on a representing a senate with a job application. There are seven, and then when a position of portal federal positions, Omwazi mega apply. He said that he took that application, Omwazi G first class upper, second class upper, Puta University, Wejeya Eba na Chono, him senator Wejeya, Lekwendim ne represent seven of them, Nidrono, please. Consider, I said, on our side, I would do that. After weeks and months, he did not even pick one person from that part because of their names. Because Inaza, Korea, Wachuku, Inaza, Hibo, Tinyinegina, block list, nothing allowed to be in any federal position. And the senator made me to understand, for you to get that thing, now Mazio or Obia change their name to Ibrahim, Badamusa or whatever, 100% they will get those jobs. Kezi the duty our state governor should make. Ke pressure an amount to federal. Everybody not there neck money. All allocation na bena ne buya ne. All importation na inile are they stocked to na Lagos State. It means Lagos State and Imo State sanction now. We are finished. I don't want any other option to liberate ourselves. A cooper signed the land and the landlocked. A cooper sag a drill with this place. I got me punka. A wigaja name. And one of the type of sheep on the German in the use. Now my city, Abemno. Mira and Yaga have a sheep. This large sheep on the bush sheep. And we are Rhine. Odeka, Mina and Anambra State. Odeka mina no na onimo. Otaka mina patata na my stated. But enwune seaport. Nime my city. Ship une bute kwa de ungwaya. Nime that place upon. Na mini ya den takre. Nime na na jewe Hamburg. O jewe Holland. Je bangwaya. Ana bangwaya na my city Duisburg. Kam go si unu. The type of sheep. Ano potara. Nimo State kwesere wo anu ton wa hunu ga bi Imo State sheep dock on Lagos na mo flood. This type of sheep na bana every small river le ile na kona dia ala no ni si there. This type of sheep you hear na bana ime city Oje buru container emere for leya e ga hwe betre Hamburg suit. Age buru container shi Hamburg. Kwesere e company na use ya na Duisburg na my city. This ship will now go and pick it up but ya na seaport no na Duisburg. Ndi ha ga na that place ga gbangwa ya. It's one Nigeria. Yes. This one is one German. Ngwa ya ga da na Hamburg, e chohe gbe na Hamburg. Imi ki bia. Now we're sitting at Duisburg about them why. The other small ship in Ronaga there. Can a transport on Maja, charcoal, other solid mineral resources. The city needs. We here a bagade that place. Here we hear Jebuye. And any digging we chere that a big ship will bring wire from Europe Gabatana Imo State. No. Create jobs, become creative. All him japotaga for this governorship. Because the company now no they stay in my city now. I'm happy that and we must state. So now that can have relu with the engineers now I construct these ships for any part of Europe or Nigeria. And the more we need, they will be able to come to Imo State. On one for Imo call. And on Imo State, and all this ship in Imo State, in Ebu Batangwa here and in Imo State. That is to show that you want a dream for your people. And Ebidoya, this thing will create thousands of jobs in terms of Ndineme weather, Ndineme painting, Ndineme furniture, Ndineme here all about Sronaka. Get wet on those companies. And in terms of importation, and Imo State can visit their own seaport in Imo State without relying on Lagos. Aga gwazi ge wuran importer, biyan o ya depot in Imo State. Don't be afraid of ngwa hage trelet and okborozo. Anye wune shipu gaga Lagos, bute ngwa hiyunu. In Imo State, je da place, je baya, buba te di me warehouse, more flood, without any headache. Oni di hisige konala, asin onyo cha amana chala kro wanile. Ndi ibo na atililu, no nye njem konyisha wenye mana. Aku wata ene se kuya ndebaye. Ibe na Imo State, onye gocha kukwa, aida neje ure Malaysia, ogeje wugwa wosa. Ogeje me Lagos, ya maka depo nege wanyi wuna Lagos, wane iwere gi wetre na youth service, wera zoro keke na pepe, face ya me road an accident. Nge bwa gidere, ahuke froge, nge ure la kure zino loge, gari ya wa. Umake mukla irodia, ago problem, nyere jino lo. Can you hold it like that? Because the people put on his hand be chege, the people now put on his hand be rule, has no dream to solve simple mathematics of the issues holding our state ransom. Akwe kurumoku company with an Imo State, question a G does be in Nile was an Imo State, with an enyok. Agwanye that na anye we hala for it. And our resources are they large enough. Ndocha was ready to partner with Imo State in that project. I negotiated Gaga into partnership because him jikuku partnership maka maintenance of that thing tomorrow. In case he may be I aga ha mefu eziego na ndi rent ndocha ga be nsi. Angi to partnership it will still help me kan ndocha force ndocha a transfer ya technology teach our local engineers make exist in Imo State how to maintain those facilities. Before you know it, we'll be able to build it for other states or why you develop for other states. The tiny land on Nigeria will consume it. I reject it, yeah. But a lot of nation will talk. A lot of development is shall be. The first key to development to any country, not any state, is steady power, steady electricity. Anyi wene ya, enwe kanyichi. Mini no dea, wanyi buru buru, anyama how to use what we have to develop our areas. Enwe nye si biye billion billion. Wazige, obudo, state the money. Let them start this project. Before you know it, Anambra will embrace it because Anambra were the largest importers. Before you know it, Abia will embrace it. Up to rivers, all over Nigeria. E create, there are thousands of jobs. Police will be there when they're on Maka. Ebola on Maka, Koko, Banawa, because I'm had the need and the usefulness of those young youths. Nigeria would be the only country on planet, one of the largest youth under cannot be from 15 to 17 years or 18 years old. Others Beraqua to have German Beraqua to have the type of youth potential population. And when a youth German and we're here, that is why German is a mepos immigrants and abata and the Hanema like abata youth. They need them to further and develop their state and country. But we, Nimo State, na Imo State Kandala, somebody chiranya for 8 good years. And we get one industry, no one industry. Upon the whole revenue na the Nimo State, no one industry. E got to work as lekwe him no potara one and we go two. And we get half or three quarter. Chineke pull any hojo. Still equal boys are line here up. On your wall corona line. Ne choose to go on and give vote tomorrow. On all a corona line. Somebody on Imo State there more that my brother I'm that need a good project for Imo State. But you got to wait. Kararume chichago dani. Listen, in the Hokuru. Niyama na moji good project and good dream for Imo State people. But I must wait. Kararume gain near 2,000 naira today. Near one bag of rice today. Koreata. Chief Wechi, as a new Lugulu, me, Gongo, Chief Owaya. Our people are now dreaming and sleeping away their future. Because Namejigi, 2000, they called the Holy Imo State. I should wait with my project. Here I'm going to graduate from the school of Bagokada. There I'm destined. And with his groups. Nike mapu na village den we hana. Yana heche na o kageri today. You are not planning to sow something unu geri in time to come. Ndi banye. The only thing I'm going to do. I got my daughter in the league. But I'm going to go state. Unu reject ya. 2,000 naira, 5,000. Bribery. Reject ya kazu. Choose o fuchoge as a young youth. Choose your future, make a mota mota name. Choose your Zebedi today. Decide on Zebedi. My government is government of the people. Because any state government put room higher than the people on arch is he must fail. Ogada. Because Kenny Natch, you are the servant of the public. A governor should be the servant of the people, the interest of the people that voted you in is what you're supposed to be protecting. Beti Gabanoche, none of the Akehun name, now a fuego, now for Junapa. You to now Bala Malaysia, ni Malaysia or Apakia, you to Ndibo, Ndibo was an Angana Malaysia are in millions. Can you kunde budebu? Can you kunde Dramini, Snatch Europe? Can you kunde Regenohu, now also Libya? Can you kunde? Ndi kendi bono na Tunisia na Morocco na border ne sizi ne demand their parents back home to barala ha nogwo yo wondo yo echi ne kekere ndi igbo. We can correct all those things or the big late or ga dey late because there are millions and thousands of opportunities ndoche develop chala their place na lezi anya e bag e we say na develop German today nuclear plant German say won na enye. Even German are selling energy. But they did not stop there because I want excess energy. They are developing wind energy. They are developing wave energy. Ageji wave una akono also mini ne generate oko. Ageji solar ne generate. They never stop. They keep on improving because they want him man higa puteji. But look at simple Imo State. Look at that small Imo State. No one industry. No even no weba na no common chalk. Chalk teachers in the use a woody common industry bana produce toothpick one nege with the achara. Now kukuru or ge goes ozo ya obonzu. Gel achara neba with achara. Kuzero mwazi the way say dear shishatara achara and no toothpick. Nothing. No, every local government, even every community, equestrian pota, something and about youth in a no youth empowerment. Ane kuya nono. Youth empowerment. But we don't know how to do it. Let me give you the simple mathematics to youth empowerment. If I become the governor of Imo State and I want to help the youth, can build those skilled workers, every community, I get build complex. Eba ga otande maka se anu welder, mechanic, sewing, hairdresser, catering, nursing. It will be portable, but those places gagle training youths, training skilled workers. That Jamaica doesn't believe in university. Jamaica doesn't believe in Asambodo University. I got a doctorate degree university. Germans believe in skilled workers. Every community a build a complex. But that ndi ma welding, ndi ma mechanic, ndi ma motor, ndi ma machine, ndi ma all of them tihe dia na akun ha salary. Umazi ola to putrani go there free of charge. Enwe bende na kuzi kasi esi ni. Kuzi re people otunu geshi na mepeje small hut now because government is not caring for you people. You develop your people. One nebren na nyo wara oko, ubra nya wa born here. We are human beings. Enwe kese create develop over. Before gamana ni, enwe less criminals. Because onyo wala mwezro no aka. Okay, James Woso den do I know there. Ona apu ki. Ona anu igwe nku. Ona anu igwe, today igwe nku agola electricity. Oga ona anu yana locomotive. If at all, I som nande mu anu aka na aka James Woso mwa den do, they let James Woso. If at all not training many, and many I cannot today, I get a certain upgrade to more electrical level and whatever. James was on a home where my name but Nigeria systematically squeeze the lake was on a libre tipia as an anabundo share where they kill the ancient technology. Nanani had the way those that know and has the value of their people, the little things are not tarani, Nigeria tipia, and I like a tipia. Ebi ne so won gimi e kporo wan nagash but we shouldn't be going in that area. Hang a focus on now how to rescue ourselves, how to promote ourselves, how to make Imo State more conducive for the people, how to turn Imo State back to the normal ebono before heartbeat of Igbo land in terms of education. Ndi na ga university ga na German e ga wonye ga gacha university gacha university pota jiru oru. Onye ga kuziri gi nwa gana university how the thing works. Uko onye guru that thing egru na university under skill work. In aga school, na aga mwono. You will be going to school. Ega adompo school. You will be going to school na mwono aka. Man people, otaka jamano sharon. Why do we travel abroad? Ke ya inja aga obodo yibo. Ya inja aga obodo yibo wo. We come to obodo yibo. We learn their system. We go back home and establish. Eru mokuma ato. Wuna ana akun kume. Boys in eji their strength, power, okute. Na ako okute. Nene uguala, ni imala. I meet the king. And other people. I'm saying, if anyone abroad will be able to have a union. Eba nyige amana how to develop this mining. Okuta ana egu mining. Unoche nukutu negute na kuma ato tude nune guchale yunu uguro wo 0.001% okute ke uguro na kuma ato. Ewe te di equipment te di eku okute una aba oso. The whole state kape na kuma ato nebo okute. But all something ewe kwesele plan. Se te yo fuma. Kwa baro oboduru. Kwa obodo shidi ya hapo se. Awo nuna kutona gama shi yanko. Ndo bwenye jerini. Ewe wane resources ino na ala. Eroge for everybody to use. You take the one you want, you develop here. And we know how to do it. While under the government to put the billion, they don't know, they don't even have the zeal and the more to develop you and your people. Even develop our state. More one has it there. And I'm up for governorship. Is to bring him on a la beke, or on Dotabia, Gabia, Mesio Budani. I never go before, you must stay rejected. I bet I'm a willabo. Most of my people are married. Abia go me bula po, Imo State and Abia State. Those people ain't working more for you. And they can never ever think for you because you are not the one voting them in. Even here, make Imo State now. APC is not turning to Boko Haram party. And I'm watching them madish. A whole party, terrorist. Because you are not the one that put them in. And they don't expect you vote out because. They are the caretakers of the state. And when the claim one on how in Nigeria, they are the one planting those people to take care of you. Do we get a conditional here? So that anything all about in that state, they got to come to them. No, I don't like how they develop their area. That is, and we are squeezing out the scale people out of the state. Gonna get to another place. Ijire penample. Bo pe penample, do pe ishi, do pe ishi. Jidi aka nuhu alia, pia ya aka. Penample aga, mapo ka mbo pim. Oh yeah, aka ne squeeze in the Igbo. Out of their territory. How can they develop other areas? But if you reject bribery, promote to this video mega now, make people invite, share, become involved, join the race, advise people, leave money back. Let us follow the youth, the youngest governor aspirant, Potranimo State. Let us develop ourselves. Let the government look. If I become the governor of Imo State, let me tell you how Jama run their government. Youth leader, Ezendeze, all the whole Ezes, Ezendeze, Nilege, every local government get vote to, Wepota, if local government get Wepota, Ezendeze get represented in a government house. Youth get represented in a government, again, when their parliament, Ebana, Ako, their politics, Nime government house, to develop their areas. You carry your people along. That is government of the people. And when you do it that way, every decision, any person take it. Now his own kindred, I didn't say his own local government, kindred, we have effect na state. That is government of the people. But in the Chicago today, Igadia now meet the governor Chicago Imo State today. See an issue come out, Tomaga Ben come out. See any one you want, Mamaga woman. See one your Korocha, Maga Ben as a Korocha. Body a bole now, but see you bole, or Maga Ben as a bole. Now, walk before God, a man, and I told him he doesn't even care to know you. But when we, anyone, we can carry the person in measuring most state or the entire auto, Shina, he too bomb, former etiti, move over to HMO state. Otakwa comes here, put after I am the next person. Naptan, we are the owners of those places, and it is youth and us, Mwebodo. I want to get dictator. I need to get millions. Don't you know? Tige henoche. Undi get a tune. All what I'm there now. I meet the men who work on another ship. Or an engineer. Or their company on another ship. We talk. We discuss with the overall. The overall said that they are looking for marketing. If Nigeria need you, today, tomorrow, they pack their load and come to Nigeria. Because only 1,001 million companies here now at the same time. If you can hear no road tomorrow, but get a letter in a bit. If you come to Africa, you can no cut on our chalk also. And they create millions of skilled workers and jobs for the people. One nine put the money no. You might go lend the check on the Ebe Obasanjo and his co create $16 billion of power and project. $16 billion, she not by German and that one ne. Ebe lebege bujaman ukuanga sonal, Nega ganga kanko. But every year in Nigeria, no land no quiet. One, anyaron wa be dry. But the earlier any people develop one, would the more easier organize for the future of tomorrow. Udo drone, ya gazero no, gazero mu biafra, gazero ndibo, gazero no wola no ebo wola no wonye kure no ganihu. Organize now, and never forget to support Zebedi Jike Kori for the next governorship of Imo State. Udo drone, bye bye for now.
Tabala no one echi, onwa mami jago mani yo, esi pasa mani. Chiko shake it day, lele luando. Che apa no bilo bike no no yaka kwa la sina hisha mo mabrama. Esi pasi e one jeje ma jado kala. Abo abo abo, bosuwe cheche che, bosuwe. Abolo abobo bosuwe da bia boromono abobo bosuwe da ya li ti boromono abanja ba bosuwe ti bi kana ani je ke ke ni sa e kajira kaja ti bompa esuku akuchi nyere mata wonyo mana nasila si USA.